All right, so you hit me with the impromptu joke about why the son didn't go to college, and I'm going to stick with my bet that it was because he already had a day job, but I have a great joke for you. What did zero say to eight?
Good afternoon, Mr. Barry. It didn't take me that long to figure out your joke. And by the way, did I tell you how nice your belt was today?